heel throwing down. I love that British kick. Looking sexy in that bikini bra. Very nice. Ottie Robinson-Shaw, who's currently in first position. All she wants to do, double her score. That's her only goal.
She had the potential to win it, but again, she wanted to lay down a ride that the women could be proud of.
It's only one ride that counts, so it can still change up massively.
You know, as we saw, you know, Harry flushed. That's something all athletes need to be prepared for.
It's just trying to be confident. Of course, you always get nerves that creep in, and it can be hard to manage those emotions.